Cupid.
New Cupid.
Mm-hmm. Hi, it's almost New
Year. Hey, everybody.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
Hi, Tori, too. Hi, Debbie.
Alexa.
Alexa.
Love you.
Descended upon the downtown area to ring in 2013. Welcome back to News 12 and Happy New Year, everyone. 2013 is here, and there were tens of thousands of people celebrating in downtown White Plains tonight. Two of those people, News 12's Blaze Gomez and Lisa Reyes, they're on the scene for us. They've been partying with everybody out there all night long. Happy New Year to both of you.
Happy New Year, Tim. I'll tell you, it was a great night here.
There were a lot of people out here, and there are still some regulars behind
people.
Us.
Yes. I'll tell you though, if you look at Main Street, it looks like a ghost town compared to what it was just a few moments ago with
so many people here.
Went
to their parties, went to the bars. Some people who've been staying up late, especially ones with their kids, they probably went home. Time for bed.
So let's talk to these guys because I'm sure they're freezing, and you guys want to get to your parties. I mean, how awesome was it here tonight?
Very awesome. Like, I love you. Feel me? Like, I just came back from Atlanta. You heard? You already know shit, boy. Maserati.
What made you come here to White Plains?
Come here? A friend brought me here. You heard? But it was live out here. I love it.
Is this your first year that you came out?
First time out here, miss. I never experienced this. You heard? I love it. You heard?
We hear you now. How about you? What did you think about the ball drop here in White Plains?
It was great.
And we've got some ladies here from Rybrook as well. You guys came. What did you guys think of it?
I was like,
it's the music. A lot of people were so excited to be dancing. A lot of some of the new hit songs that were out this past year, 2012, and ushering in 2013.
And we saw a few flash mobs out there.
We did. People were really excited
to be
dancing.
They were really getting into it. And unfortunately, we weren't live when we were getting into it because we were getting down.
The song was over. We were getting down, though. I was trying to teach her the Cupid Shuffle. But this was an exciting event. We got to see the ball drop. It took about a minute to go down that 150-foot crane, that ball 8 foot in diameter, fitted with 10,000 LED lights, and now it is officially 2013. Can't believe 2012 is gone.
It is, and you know, crews are already dismantling the stage. They're starting to clean up. I mean, it's unbelievable what an efficient event this really is. It's expected to cost the city about $30,000, but they certainly got a lot of sponsors and donations.
And the city's already planning for next year, and we'll be here as well. Tim, we just want to wish you and everybody at home who watched us and everyone in the studio who's working with us tonight, Happy New Year.
Happy New Year, and thanks for watching as well.
Great job out there, ladies, and happy new year to you and to everybody who's hanging out there, roughing it out there in the cold tonight with the two of you. Happy new year, everybody out there. Meteorologist Daryl Breen.
New Cupid! New Cupid! Time for a change!